Welcome to my channel. Sciatica pain. Sciatica is a condition that causes pain in the lower back, buttocks, and legs due to irritation of the sciatic nerve. One of the main causes of sciatica is the tightening of the hamstring muscles. This tightening can put pressure on the sciatic nerve, leading to pain and discomfort. In this video, we'll be discussing a simple yet effective hamstring stretch that can help alleviate the pain associated with sciatica. To perform this stretch, you'll need a mat or a soft surface to lie down on. Start by lying on your back with your knees bent and your feet flat on the ground. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, slowly lift your right leg off the ground and bring it toward your chest. Grab onto the back of your thigh with both hands and gently pull your leg towards you. Hold this stretch for 30 seconds to a minute, taking deep breaths as you go. Release your leg and bring it back down to the ground. Repeat this stretch with your left leg. As you're performing this stretch, make sure you're not arching your back. Keep your back flat on the ground throughout the entire stretch. Don't pull too hard on your leg. You want to feel a stretch, but not to the point of pain. If you have trouble reaching your leg, you can use a towel or a yoga strap to assist you. This stretch works by lengthening the hamstring muscles, which can reduce the pressure on the sciatic nerve. When the hamstring muscles are tight, they can pull on the pelvis, causing it to tilt forward. This can lead to an increase in pressure on the lower back, exacerbating the pain associated with sciatica. By stretching the hamstrings, you can alleviate this pressure and reduce the pain associated with sciatica. While this hamstring stretch is effective in relieving sciatic pain, there are other stretches you can do to help alleviate the discomfort associated with sciatica. Here are a few additional stretches you can try. Piriformis stretch. The piriformis muscle is located in the buttock region and can also contribute to sciatic pain. To stretch this muscle, lie on your back with your knees bent and your feet flat on the ground. Cross your right ankle over your left knee, then gently pull your left thigh towards you. You should feel a stretch in your right buttock. Hold this stretch for 30 seconds to a minute, then release and switch sides. This stretch targets the lower back muscles, which can also contribute to sciatic pain. Lie on your back with your knees bent and your feet flat on the ground. Take a deep breath in, then as you exhale, bring your right knee towards your chest. Grab onto your knee with both hands and gently pull it towards you. Hold this stretch for 30 seconds to a minute, then release and switch sides. Sciatica can be a painful and debilitating condition, but with the right stretches, you can alleviate the discomfort associated with it. The hamstring stretch we discussed in this video is a simple yet effective way to reduce the pressure on the sciatic nerve and relieve pain. Remember to take deep breaths as you're stretching, and don't push yourself too hard. With time and consistency, you should start to see improvement in your sciatic pain.